Attention cadets, are you ready for a day of action, achievement, and adventure? Well, as a member of the Universe Protection Unit of the Space Ranger Corps, you must be alert at all times and prepared for any eventuality. It's a dynamic and exciting lifestyle, but it's also a responsibility. Someone has to protect the universe from evil. If you are prepared to blast out of this world, face Emperor Zurg and those like him, then someday, someone may write a song like this about you, too.
It took a real space toy to change the way things are. It took a real space toy from a far off star. His laser ray is on his hand. He leads the way for the Star Command. And all this buzz is 'cause of a real space toy. It took a hero toy to fight the evil Zurg. It took a real cool toy. He stands up for what's good and true, and to infinity he flew. Beyond a friend to you, he's a hero toy.
Well, we know that Buzz is a friend because he'll stick with you when nobody does, and will bring you home when you've lost your.
It took a real starship to bring us Buzz Lightyear. It was a real long trip to get from there to here. And though we might be full of doubt, Buzz is there to help us out. It's what he's all about. He's a real space toy. He's gonna shake. He's gonna really zoom. He's gonna rock it through that old playroom. Watch your head, 'cause vroom, he's a real space toy. Watch him go vroom, he's a real space. 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 Vroom, he's a real space toy.
Now that, future Space Rangers, is some terrific songwriting. But enough about me. I can see that you aren't quite ready to blast off yet. So let me tell you about the first time I met our little three-eyed alien friends here. All they did was wait around for something called the Claw to decide if they would stay or go. I said, I come in peace. Or maybe carpe diem, seize the day, or something like that. Whatever it was, I remember I made quite an impression on them. Although, maybe it was just the uniform. Soon after, they asked for my help and sang this song.
Who is it that lifts us to the sky?
Who doesn't care if we have three eyes?
He picks you right up and then you'll rise.
What a surprise! I'll miss you guys.
Quite as glorious, that makes you more notorious than to be chosen, yes, to be chosen by the Claw.
Who chooses now if we'll stay or go?
Doesn't care if we have no nose.
And little round bodies with no toes.
Well, here I go.
What do you know?
Mysterious, it makes you quite delirious when you are chosen, when you are chosen.
She says now if we stay or go.
Doesn't care if we have no nose.
And little round bodies with no toes.
Well, here I go.
What do you know?
Yes, he is chosen by and all. Yes, he is chosen by and
all. It's really so mysterious. It makes you quite delirious. When you are chosen, when you are chosen. Quite as glorious, that makes you more notorious than to be chosen, yes, to be chosen by the claw. The claw, the claw, the claw.
I never did find the claw, but I wasn't looking for it. Him. Or, her. Anyway, I think you'll agree that my new green friends did not have long songwriting careers ahead of them, and it seemed that the claw was never going to call on all of them. So they followed me into a life of adventure, doing what only they were equipped to do, keeping all three of their eyes open for signs of Zurg. Yes, so that one day the universe will be rid of his evil. I'm proud of these little green space warriors. They're not sitting around waiting for some claw to bring adventure to them. No, sorry, Bob. They're in the game now. Are you?
I am here. Come play with me. I've been waiting for you to see that in your tiny hand, you know you hold the key to move from land to land. You're finally grabbing onto your destiny. I am game. I am game. Power up when you're feeling low. There is nothing to know. Just press an A and then a B. Press an X and next, maybe a C. Right then left, up, down, then Z. That's the alphabet you'll use with me. I am game. I am game. If it's action that you want, it's action that you get. Have you ever been to level 10? Ow! That's harder yet. And if you beat me once or twice, then take my digital advice. For now is the time for the real game to begin. Hey! You know you are having so much fun walking on to race and run. Now you're at level 9 and you smell victory. You used to come in last, but now you're lightning fast. And it's due to me, I'm your destiny. I am gay. I am gay. I am game. I am game. I am game. I am
game over.
Correction, Zurg. The game is far from over. Because I am Buzz Lightyear. And I am a special toy. Know why, Emperor? Because I'm Andy's toy. So you can never defeat me. I've got one job to do, and that's play to infinity and beyond.
He's gonna shake it up, he's gonna really zoom, he's gonna rock it through that old playroom. Watch your head, cause vroom, he's a real space toy. Watch him